Okay, children, continue with the next topic. That is depletion of water table. Depletion means that is there is a reduction of water. Okay, reduction of level of groundwater. Level of groundwater, that is only the depletion of water table. Understood? Reduction of level of groundwater. See here how it is happens, children. Naturally, it is actually the water table does not get affected as long as it gets replenishes or it recharge. But sometimes when it gets affected, if the consumption of groundwater is more than the recharge, okay, than the recharge of the groundwater, then it adversely affected the water table. Clear? If there is a naturally, if we add the or if we replenish the water, then it will not affect the water table. But if consumption is more and recharging is less, then it affected the water table. And see now what are the ways affecting the water table. Okay, what that is. See, first one it is urbanization. That is urbanization. Urbanization, it means urbans. Urbans means in the cities, right? If the people started to move towards the cities for searching job or for education, then what happens? Their demands will be increased. Then for living, for them, they have to build the houses. Then what happens? More land will be converted. That open ground will be converted into for making the buildings or for factories, for industries, whatever it is. That is, if it is there, what happens? The full open ground changes into concrete form, right? Concrete form, if it is changing, then the water cannot goes down, right? Then it causes for the depletion of the water table. Clear, students? Now see, second one is population, okay? The second one is the population. Overpopulation, that we can say it as a overpopulation. Okay, so population, overpopulation. If the population increases, then again there is the problem. What happens? Again, they will be taking this open land or the agricultural field changes into the that means for making the factories or for making the houses. Again, it changes. That people increases, the population increases, then again they use more water for making the products or as well as for using the agriculture. In the agriculture also it affected, right? So how the agriculture in that the people are growing the plants only. Even though that for growing the plants, how they will use this water? They use the water, groundwater only they will use. Through the sprinkler or through the tube wells or bore wells, they will collect this groundwater up. And then it also, if more amount of groundwater used, then the water table will be depleted, right? So that also population increases and in the agriculture. And the third one is the deforestation. Deforestation, how? Deforestation means removal of the plants, removal of the trees. That is only deforestation, right? Then how? See, this deforestation actually cutting the trees. Cutting the trees for making the furniture or for making the houses again, right? Then this, if there is no trees on the land, then the land becomes barren. And then if the rainwater comes, it cannot absorb by the root of the plants, right? Because if there is no plants, then how the roots will absorb? See, if the plants are there, then only the water absorbed by the root of the plant and then it reaches down. goes down and then add the water table, right? If there is no plants, then the water will not be there. Understood, students? So it means all these three are related to each other. If there is urbanization, then again the land becomes more open, land will be used for making the houses, right? And if there is agriculture comes, then also see the land becomes barren and it becomes concreted. If the concreted land, then what happens? The water will not absorb into the soil and then it is only that means collected over there. And if few days it will be there, then the mosquitoes will breed on that water and then it spread the diseases, right? Because it is fully, the land becomes concreted, so there is no air space to goes the water down. Clear? So then again deforestation. By that also the plants, if there is no plants, then the plant, that water, the rain water cannot collected and seeps into the ground. So these are the causes the depletion of the water table. Okay, students?